Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that base and boom!
I thought this place was closed to the public. How are you getting your information?
It cost me a news drone. Okay, maybe three, but it's worth it if this comes off, right?